Gas is on. Gonna be quite the climb. Gas is on.
Thank you. Doors. They explored further than I realized. The bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. They couldn't get the door open, so they blasted through the ground. This might be the Shrine of Sharks. This path leads to the temple. Hope this path leads to the temple. wind has whittled these structures for centuries. Shock's lightning axe. Hunahan and Hunchevan must have traveled through here when they were banished from Paititi. No one's been through here in centuries. Hunahan and Hunchevan must have traveled through here when they were banished from Paititi. No one's been through here in centuries. Valley of the Monkey Gods. It's a massive fault line. Must have fractured centuries ago. A perfect place to hide if you wanted to disappear like the Monkey Twins did. This place is falling apart, being exposed on the cliff sides like this. I'm amazed any of it's still here. All full up, can't carry anymore. Hunahan and Hunchevin. Those statues are enormous. This has to be a gate to something. This looks like a wooden turbine. It seems to be jammed. What does this turbine power, I wonder? Did it. The turbine must be using the valley wind to power some sort of instrument. Extraordinary. Why would Hunahan and Hunchevin build this place?
Thank you.
see what we've got. The spores are too deadly to cross, but I can't pry my way through that barrier. God, so many bodies. I have to avoid those spores. The water's teeming with piranha. Easy enough, avoid getting in the water. Is sinking. I have to reach that raft. That gate is blocking the raft. There has to be a way to open it. Of course, there are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? Can't stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there. Another tight spot. Hmm. Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it. Okay, now let's find a way around. The raft is stuck again. Focus, Lara, and a solution will present itself. It worked. One more to go. Perfect. Now I can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? Another gate. Maybe it opens the same way as the others. I can't stay here. These platforms are sinking. At last, the Godslayer must be in there. Must have activated a security measure. More hazards. Have to stay on my toes. hull is emptying. I must have activated a security measure. More hazards. I'll have to stay on my toes. The hull is emptying. I must have activated a security measure. More hazards. Have to stay on my toes.
I need to be more careful.
There must be something blocking the tower mechanism. I've got to find out what it is. Now, to climb to the top. Thank you. I think I can see the temple site. There's a village in front of it.
That's the one.
I think I can see the temple site. There's a village in front of it.
That's the one.
The village is abandoned.
Because of the mudslide.
That. I hope the villagers will be able to return here soon. To go through the church.
Careful, the buildings are unstable.
I can't believe it. Trinity destroyed the bridge. I'm inside the temple. Sapakna's eating a crab, his favorite food. This has to be it.
Lara?
I'm okay, and I see Sapakna.
Huh?
too close. Just beautiful. There must be more of these triggers. If I find all of them, they'll push the Pachna back to the top.
Thank you.
Dragon's mouth. A door ornamented with Maya designs. That must be my destination. This is ancient, far older than everything else in the area. Those symbols, there must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. The ceiling's lowering. Got to move. This plate seems to control those spikes. I can't reach that yet. Those symbols. There must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. Another blocked door. I'm sure there's a solution around somewhere. Another symbol. This is getting interesting. The path leads deeper into the temple. So that's where I'm going. Incredible. This is Shakik, the Blood Maiden herself. She created the Silver Box and the Yashil. The statue is incomplete. There must be a way to reposition the different parts of it. Two new paths. Let's see where they lead. Good. The left arm and leg are in place. Got it. Right arm and leg in position. Now I can go through the door.